our spikers. Only 20. Had a bye in the first round, whilst Pinta bet the Slovenian Drugsic. Powerful, almost caught him. Wasn't completely underneath Pinta, but there's a lot of power behind. So if he can make one more step underneath his opponent, it would be for sure a score. Both with a penalty each. 2:20 to go. Failed attack here. Out the arm lock on the spikers. Here, spikers. Okay, he has to give the grip up if he wants to come up with the deep and low right-sided attack. Judoka in this category. The winner of this contest will face Hamek Nice. We have just seen the Belgium in the pool final. That was a quick entry, but as quick as he went in, as quick. He lost his grip in the end, Pinta. Just a little bit more courage when you go in. Try to break his balance, try to go on to continue. Ooh, that was a good idea there from Pinta. He came up with the Ashiwaza. Came from a counter attack there. Was a reaction from him, but in the end, spikers with almost chances here for a score. So, golden score. Pinta with two penalties, spikers with one. Oh, yes! No control. When Pinta went onto the ground, no control from spikers. He got a good feeling, Jan Pinter, for this Ashiwaza. Oh, completely underneath. Just could not get out or rotate. Dutch fighter. Yeah, he lost his grip of his left hand for some reason. It was a good attempt here from Jules Spijkers. Almost the same, or always the same attacks here from the Dutch fighter. Tidy up the judogi can only mean that there will be penalties given now. Passivity penalty against Pinter. We will see. Yeah. Penalty the third now. And that means the win for Jules Spijkers. He will face Benjamin Hamiknis in the quarterfinal.